Hello, my dear friends, and welcome. Thank you so very much for stopping by. Thank you for watching my channel, Ivan Otero. This is weekly love and career reading for zodiac sign Aquarius for men and women all over the world born under this sign. Guys, we are in the very last week of March 2019, so let me see what you can expect. Let me start with spiritual message for the next 7 days for your sign. Okay, then I will talk about love and then I will talk about career. So let me see the spiritual message for you. Oho, new vitality. Okay, this is good. So my dear Aquarians, obviously you need exactly what I can see, new vitality. You are singing, you are dancing, you are in a good mood. Everything simply is, you know, like the way you love it, you know. So probably this is you happy with something in your life. Obviously someone loves you. You have like a good health. New vitality is like, you know, when you are happy with your life, generally speaking. So who knows? Maybe you are a musician. Maybe you will meet a musician. Maybe you will find yourself among people who like to dance and sing, and basically this is like, you know, enjoying in your life. Of course, spring is already here and you will have like new vitality, you will have more strength for your life, you will have more strength to cope with all kinds of situations and people which might enter into your life. Okay, so guys, remember this beautiful tarot card. New vitality is entering into your body, into your life, and into your mind. Okay, now let me see what you can expect regards love department. The very first tarot card is, okay, Four of Wands, my favorite tarot card, which talks about men and a woman talking and, you know, liking one another. This is not love relationship still. This is love. This is just old-fashioned courting. So you can see how this man is trying to catch your attention. This is beautiful. Okay, so to tell you the truth, guys, you know, you will be a lot outdoor. I can see you a lot being somewhere in nature. Could be like organizing or simply attending some barbecue. This could be like beautiful, beautiful coffee shop or something of that kind, maybe even a restaurant around some museum, you know, this also could be it, you know. Some of you will have opportunity to travel and some of you will meet a foreigner. I can see that for sure. Okay, so let me see the very next tarot card and what is another message. Major Canada Moon. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, so your heart does not believe. Oh, this is why you have Major. This is why you have the very first tarot card, New Vitality, because Major Arcana, the Moon, talks about wound or wounds or someone who cheated on you or someone who lied to you. Maybe someone seduced you a couple of days, weeks, maybe even months ago, and then this person simply disappeared. You know, so what the heck is that? Everything started in such a beautiful, beautiful way, and then all of a sudden this person simply disappeared. Even now, you do not understand what happened. Even now, you try to explain yourself, you know, what the heck, you know, happened, you know, and who is to be blamed, you or this person. Okay, this person obviously has some big issues with private life, but I'm not saying that you should passively, you know, wait until this person decides to come back. Four of Swords, exactly. Do nothing, stay still and simply see how this complicated situation will unfold. New vitality, guys, just remember, new strength and new vision is coming your way. Four of Swords is saying, yes, this person still thinks of you, but I don't know, are you ready to forgive, and let alone are you ready to forget. I don't know what happened. But guys, there is a mess, there is a very messy type of situation. Maybe you discover something very unpleasant about this person. Maybe this person cheated on you. Maybe this person lied to you. Something bad obviously happened. And now you need a rest before you can enter into this new vitality of your own. Maybe you still are crying because of someone, or maybe this is someone still crying because of you. You do not want to admit, but you still think of this person. Could be Libra, could be Gemini, could be Scorpio, Pisces, but also could be one Leo or an Aries. Okay, now let me see how this story will continue. Okay, let me see, maybe a move. Queen of Swords, honey, that would be you, because this is your tarot card. Queen of Swords represents Aquarius zodiac sign, man or woman, but now we can see a woman. So I think if you're a woman watching this video, but even if you're a man, you know, because in general type of a reading of this kind on YouTube, basically every single tarot card could represent man and woman. So honey, this is you. So you look like a Queen Elizabeth, you know, or Queen Victoria, or I don't know, maybe I mixed up the names in my mind, but you look like a queen. By the way, this is Queen of Swords, and ain't gonna be easy for you, but you need to make some final decision. If you're not happy with your current love life, or the way how your partner treats you, of course, you will leave this person aside, because this is you saying, you know, I waited long enough, I do not want to wait anymore. How many times you try to explain to this person, you cannot treat me in such a way, I deserve so much more, I deserve, you know, better. So guys, it's so much better if you're single. If you're single, you don't need to go back, you don't need to recover yourself, you don't need you know, to have this like useful, completely useful a conversation with someone who obviously does not understand you at all. So just stay away, don't allow yourself to be dragged again into endless dispute with a person who anyway does not see you. So simply stay away. If you're single, Libra could be good for you. Also a Gemini, could be Sag, Aries or Leo. So this person is flamboyant, this person is very, very happy, this person is successful, this person is beautiful and handsome. This person does not like, you know, lying, and this is probably the very first thing that this person will say to you, you know, I don't like superficial people, I don't like, you know, people who are ready to cheat on me, you know, it's so much better to say, you know, okay, if you don't like me, if you don't fancy me anymore, simply leave, you know, go, so I ain't gonna be mad at you at all. So you will recognize this is something that you said probably a couple of times in your previous love relationship. You will recognize energy of friendship, honesty and respect. Because of that, you will be gladly to leave behind your back any kind of bad and maybe even unfinished love story with someone. Okay, next tarot card, Two of Pentacles. Okay, this is you having a second thought. This is you making, you know, some combination, blah, 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 honey, don't do that. In the next 7 days, you need to be very, very sharp and smart and be intelligent the way you are, and simply, you know, don't go back, don't allow this person to hurt you once again. Obviously, with this major arcana of the moon, someone is using your trust and your kind heart, okay? So stop praying for something which obviously is not good for you. Okay, I can see a storm, I can see a stormy weather in the next couple of days of upcoming new week, but honey, you just remember new vitality, new way, the way how you think about you and about your life is going to be priceless. Now you are so much more stronger than ever before. Simply leave this person behind your back, and honey, never ever look back. Six of Cups. Okay, this is exactly what you will do. Obviously, you are listening my reading and very carefully. And when you completely forget about this person who probably hurt you, then this person will come back saying, But I love you. Love was never like a problem between you and me. You must forgive me. You must blah, 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 blah. Honey, you don't need to do anything. So you showed a respect and love towards this person. And maybe now simply you have enough, okay? So probably you will have a lot of disputes and, you know, conversation about reconciliation, probably with the Pisces, Scorpio or Cancer. Okay, guys, you can do whatever you want because this is your life. Now, let me say a little something about your career. Let me see what you can expect career-wise. This is typical tarot card for you, working independently, working from your house, being completely independent. My dear Aquarians, this is so you. So let me emphasize for you something. You succeed when you act mostly on your own. So probably you like to be left alone. You want to be a boss, or simply you want to be a freelancer, or you want to be like a manager, having responsibilities in your hands. This will bring you money. Leave partner or partners aside, because this success will be only yours, okay? You don't need to say thank you to anybody. Everybody will see how capable you are. Nine of Pentacles usually talks about big money which is heading your way. Four of Swords and freeze. Stay still and take time to think and relax. Obviously, you work a lot. You work a lot. Okay, honey, so you will be successful, but probably from time to time, you need to relax a little bit and, you know, lay down, and every single day, at least 2 hours, arrange to be only yours. Okay, you can choose to resume activity at any time. If you have any kind of health issue, nothing bad will happen. Simply, you will catch up with your job in the next couple of days. But to tell you the truth, if you want to start completely new project or maybe start working from a house, this also could be very good and wise idea. So there you go, my dear Aquarius. This is your weekly tarot reading. General one, but still, if you want to hear your story, call me and book a private reading. In the meantime, make sure to subscribe on my channel, like and share this video with your friends. God bless.